coming by is Evgeny Malkin. So far, it looks like Malkin and Crosby stay together just a few seconds in. Sometimes those are ceremonial things for the faceoff only, just to show a new wrinkle. Score! What a drive by Backstrom, and it's 1-0.
That's why their penalty killing has improved. You know, they're well-versed in what they need to do, but you're always going to break down. Varlamov has been wonderful in behind them. That's four saves on this power play.
Gonchar, score!
This all started with Ovechkin giving the puck away.
Stahl, a ripper of a shot, and the Penguins seem to have their confidence on the forecheck, but now here's a chance for Fedorov. Moving in, shooting. He ripped it off the pipe. Coming by is Ovechkin again. Pointed it once more to Erskine. Changes places. Fed one across. Oh, what a save on Fedorov! My goodness, Murphy.
Watch John Erskine, though. What a pass. Right through the seam to lay on the stick of Sergei Fedorov. Look at him waiting for it. It was a bit of a drive-by and fadeaway, but still he elevated it. It was going in, and then it was denied by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Taken by Mike Green. I mean, 30 is odd in these rosters. So much youth here. Ball feed all on front. Crosby! Second effort. Couldn't get it by Garrett. Score! And we will hope to get some kind of insight as to how bad that bad-looking injury to Gonchar was. Fedotenko crosses and shoots off the glove. Score!
Well, this will fall in the category of extremely stoppable again. A wrister from 45 feet.
Ovechkin brings it back as Chris Clark breaking. Turned it on now to Green. Steps by one. Green maneuvering around for John. It bounced off the post. Scrambled in. Bounced around after it struck off the pipe, and the Capitals have closed the gap to one. Floated back on, and here's Green. Could not get a shot away. Side of the net. Oh, Simmons had a try on the backhand there. But Ovechkin a shot, and that one blocked to the glass by Eaton. Strong shot blocking by the Penguins' defense.
They've been able to stay in lanes.
Look at this. 2-on-1. Chetan with Crosby. Fed it across. Score! Coming by is Boyd Gordon. Boy, a good back into him that time. And oh, sent flying by Matt Bradley. And just now getting up is Letang. That one fed on back and is crashed toward the net and in. And the Penguins are all over the officials for that. There he smoked out, but a little pass is tapped out by Stahl. Might be a 3-on-2. Here is Cook beating Stahl with a shot. And back out another shot. And a great stop in both cases by Varlamov. Banked back off, but read by Fedotenko. Dealt back in for a feed back for him. That's tipped on back to Gilbert. Shot! Save! Rebound off the outside of the cage! Laid around behind for Malkin. Has Fedotenko at the front. Malkin pivots and shoots one. Save! Rebound! Oh, and it's squibbed just wide of the post! Green tried to shift one around. Decided to get possession first. Cut by Fedotenko. And lobbed ahead and sprinting down is Max Talbot. Here's Talbot moving in and shooting. He scores! Kunitz moves on the empty cage. Blocked away by Pothier. All over but the shouting. Let's hear some of that.